This Sunday, June 21st, is National Indigenous Peoples Day, a day for all Canadians to recognize the unique heritage, diverse cultures, and outstanding contributions of First Nations, Inuit, and Métis people. It is also a day for people to reflect on the current struggles that Indigenous people face and what actions they can take to help create a more positive change within their community. First Nations, Inuit, and Métis people each have their own distinct heritage, language, cultural practices, and spiritual beliefs, all of which should be respected and honored. In Waterloo Region, we have made a commitment to reconciliation with our local Indigenous communities. It's important for us to acknowledge and learn about the history of the land and pay respect to the Indigenous people who did and continue to live on this land. The region of Waterloo is situated on the traditional land of the Haudenosaunee, Anishinaabeg, and Neutral people. We acknowledge the enduring presence and traditional knowledge and philosophies of Indigenous people with whom we share this land. This year, the date also falls both on the summer solstice and the solar eclipse, a special time of prayer and spiritual connectedness for many. Last year, our community gathered across Waterloo Region to celebrate Indigenous culture. This year, the celebration will be different due to COVID-19. Some of the local virtual events include Indigenous initiatives at Wilfrid Laurier University in partnership with the Center for Student Equity, Diversity and Inclusion and the Center for International Governance and Innovation will be hosting a virtual fireside teaching with Kathy Absalon, an Anishinaabeg storyteller and knowledge carrier. Woodland Cultural Center will be hosting a free online screening of the documentary 6 Miles Deep and a discussion with director Sarah Roque. I invite you to participate and honor our First Nations on National Indigenous Day.